You have to go back to 1977 to see Shrewsbury get quite so much exposure on Songs of Praise. Then St. Chad's was the centrepiece of a whole episode. But now the church and other locations in the town are playing host to three new episodes, all being filmed there this week. The first will be shown at Christmas, hence the tree. The second on Remembrance Sunday, and the third later next year.
It's slightly strange that we're all dressed up for Christmas tonight, some 12 weeks before Christmas itself, and then we have to change our mindset and dress up for Remembrance tomorrow. And of course we're very blessed here with a beautiful building in which both the acoustics and visually, it's a very special place.
Two of the programmes are being presented by Alan Jones, who's been busy filming in the closed St Mary's Church.
It's lovely for me because, you know, this is almost my neck of the woods. Not quite, but almost. And I haven't ever done a programme from here before, so it's a first for me. My biggest problem will be while I'm here, do I call it Shrewsbury or do I call it Shrewsbury? You see, I'm Welsh and usually North Walians call Shrewsbury Shrewsbury. So I think tonight when I'm in St Chad's, I think the first question I'll ask the 700 or so people there is, how do you pronounce your place name?
And before too long, it was time to ask that question. The singing was soon underway. We can't show you that just yet, but you will be able to see it soon.
The first of the three episodes is on Sunday, November the 9th, which of course is Remembrance Sunday. Kevin Reid, BBC Midlands Today, Shropshire.